Hello everyone, and welcome to us. Oh, are we not recording yet? All
You
right, I guess
guys
we're
are
recording
so
now.
bad!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
One.
Hello everyone, and welcome to Asperity Season One.
Oh my
My
God.
name is Bryce ASF,
And I'm Rhea.
and we're the organizer of this recording run. Now, this recording run is specifically designed
Myself.
to encourage PvP, making footage fun and exciting for each player. This season, we decided to go with a random team of two earned apples, and Ryo will explain the game mode.
Don't mess up.
Okay,
whoa.
So
don't mess
earned
up again,
apples
Ryo.
Is a game mode where you basically have limited healing. Each player will start off with two opportunities to heal. After healing up twice, players won't be able to heal up again. The only way to get more opportunities is to kill players. Each player kill grants two extra heals on top of the amount available. So say you heal once, then get a kill. Now you have three extra heals. The purpose of this game mode is to punish any kind of damage, whether it be from PvP or PvE, and to negate any form of ETC.
Alright, so now let's introduce the players. Over here, first, we have Vinny, 212, TastyMeat underscore, Nervous Elk, Dark Flight Gaming, iBearHD, DJ022, Slim95, oh, 0322, sorry, Leia23, The Steel Flexer, Pro Hulk, Levinator, Boucher, Gabriel, Matt Silver, Schoolby underscore, Gilded Maze, Mind Twan, and Diamond Hunter.
Screw off! I hate you all!
So, let's get with the randomization of the teams.
Your channel.
I'm putting that in my videos!
Oh my god.
Yeah, stop doing that, please!
Is that everyone?
Mass now.
I didn't get put on a team yet!
Did grill.
That's not everyone.
We're just waiting.
Whoa!
Team
Yogurt!
Team Easy!
What? Yo!
You can't take Yogurt's game.
Yeah, that's everything.
Alright.
Good luck!
We'll be right back.
now I'm recording again. Alright, so no horses.
Alright.
Awesome.
I'm pretty excited. I don't know. I'm pretty excited about this.
Dude, I'm just going to tell you right now, I rarely find diamonds.
Like, yeah, I do too. Don't worry. We're that team. But I find a lot of gold, so...
Yeah, same.
I'm using a new mouse, so it's going to be really wonky, I guess. My melee is still the same. I think it's pretty solid. It's just my bow fighting might be weird, so if I look weird while I'm fighting, I might, like, I don't know.
Well, you bought a good mouse, or is it just, like...
Yeah, it's a good mouse.
Okay.
It's so good that I have to change the DPI, and I didn't change that yet, so...
Oh, I have a...
It's a Logitech battery. G100.
Oh, damn.
Oh, that's a good mouse, yeah.
G100.
Yeah, G100's...
Oh, that's... Huh? Is that... That's wireless? What?
No.
Oh, it's wired,
there's,
right?
There's wired and wireless. I have a wireless one.
Alright, because I have a G100, too.
I thought you have a Death Hatter.
No, yeah, I use my Death Hatter, but I used to have a G100.
Yeah, G100 is a good mouse.
Yeah.
Any problems with it you had?
No, I didn't. It's just a little too small for my hands. Like...
I actually like huge control... Okay, that sounds weird.
I like the big
ones. When I was, like, six, I used to play Xbox, and I'd put on the huge-ass controllers, and, like, I don't know. I can't play. Like, PS3 controllers are so fucking small, like, puny.
Oh, yeah, I just didn't like it. True. So. I don't play that much Xbox, but I have one.
Yeah, I should have got a drink.
Dude, I'm actually thirsty. I might have to leave and get a drink.
Yeah, I am thirsty. Log into that account.
I'm thirsty. Yep, logging in.
Oh. The intro is so funny because you're in the
game. I know, I was like, yo.
Alright. I know I get a lot of stone in the beginning, but that's okay.
And like Gabe...
It's hard to craft.
Gabe just randomly decided to hack into my cage.
I could have sworn Rio was teleporting you in there.
No, no, I saw him fly in. I was like watching him fly in.
Alright. Team to look out for. Diamond and Squibbly, that's a team to look out for.
Yeah, I'm actually scared of that team.
I hope you have, what do you call it? What the fuck's that? Where we can see everyone tell us what that's called again? I forgot.
Unicode?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I have Unicode.
Thank you.
Why, you don't have Unicode?
I turn it off because it makes my... I don't like how
Yeah, I don't like how it looks, but...
Because I can't see Flexor's health and Dark's health, that's all. And Diamond. Okay.
Yeah, I can see their health. I got you if you need that. But yeah, if we see them, it's going to be a pretty tough fight. We'll see, like, against Diamond...
I can trade with Squibbly. He told me that himself. I can trade with him easily.
Like, against Diamond, like, what happens is, like, if I don't strafe against Diamond, I'm gonna get hit by Squibbly. So, it's kind of, like, conflicting. Like, should I strafe or should I not strafe?
You know strafe more than I only know melee strafe. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't like melee. I can strafe good in melee, but, like against arrows, but once I get to the person...
This mouse is so frustrating. It's so weird using it.
How much did it cost? Like $40, right?
$50.
Okay. You have that button in the middle, right?
Yeah.
Can change the... Okay.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay, so it is the mouse. Okay.
Good mouse so far, at least. I just have to get used to it, especially with bow, because I'm not that good with bow anyways.
Well, we have someone with melee and someone with bow. That's good.
Mm-hmm. Like Diamond and Squibbly, pretty much.
Yeah, well, actually, yeah, pretty much.
That's what I said in chat. I said opposites. I got an opposite team.
All
definitely
right.
Have an opposite team. Who's Liv with? Is he Zlim? That's a good team.
Yeah, that's pretty
that
good.
That is actually.
I remember when Zim clutched that.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that was crazy.
That was crazy. It didn't help the backstab from Shy, but, you know, that's okay, because he's not in here.
Yeah. It's okay. Oh, man.
We obviously have some replacements in here, Matt Silver and DJ. I don't know if that's obvious, but Matt Silver and DJ replacement for, I think,
for Shy and
CJ and Shy.
Yeah.
I want to get some apples before I go down.
All right. Yeah.
I got an apple. Literally, as I said that, I got an apple. All
right. I have a bunch. How many feathers do you have? Because I went to look for chickens, and I have like 12.
That's good. That's enough, I guess. We should probably get some more, though. But...
Oh, I saw cows, but I didn't kill them. That's stupid, because I already have sugar cane.
Oh, man. Oh, what? Are you killing them now? I heard you kill cows.
Yeah, I'm killing them now. Oh, there's a zombie. Oh, shit. I almost caught on fire. Alright.
I got another apple. If you can get some apples, it'd be good. I have two now. So, like, the side of the mouse, you know how it's, like, the, it has, like, a texture?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's kind of annoying. I feel like it's gonna give me like a, you know, rub on my skin too much. I don't know.
Yeah, that's why I switched, because it was just too small. I feel like my hands aren't big, but like I can't use that mouse because it feels like I'm using something like really small.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. It'll say when PvP's on. I might have to notify Boosh on that.
That's the end of the episode, right? PvP?
Yeah.
Alright.
End of episode is PvP.
Alright. More chickens.
I just noticed we had like a whole bunch of starter food, so I was eating raw chicken.
Yeah. Oh, I see someone else. I see Tasty.
Mmm.
Alright.
Do you mean Easy?
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Tasty,
Yep, I mean Easy. Yep.
Easy meat.
Easy meat.
My Elk was talking that pre-game smack.
Oh, yo, I went like I bear 320p.
Huh?
I went there. You know how his like name is I bear HD? I was like I bear.
I bear 320p. I bear HD and 320p. What's that guy's name? The guy's name's like something 180p.
Oh, is it like? Oh, I forgot. Yeah, there's a guy named Lance. I don't watch that much videos though on your
stream. Yeah, I don't watch Minecraft videos that often actually. I've been doing it more often, I think, though, than not.
Yeah, when I have time, I do it. Oh, there's more cows here. I just saw Tasty here. Where do you go?
I got two cows. I think one cow. I don't know.
He was drowning earlier. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh. Well, I don't really want to cave next to him because he's probably better at melee than me, so.
That's fine. It really does not matter. To be honest with you, like, if... I don't know. I think we should stay close to each other. Because last recording on that was weird in our favor. We had been separated and, yeah.
Your new skin is hard to recognize.
It's just, yeah. I'm supposed to have a 3D hair. I think it's, who's that? Is that you?
Yeah, that's you.
Did you see me?
Yeah, no, I saw you towards my right, and I was going to say, like, I saw you, so. Yeah, but Tasty, I saw Tasty like right here. So.
Where at?
And someone was over there, up in front. If you can see through the chunks. Is it? It's Gabe.
I have 18 render distance. So.
Oh my god.
Does he have a Spider-Man skin? No,
no, that's not Gabe. That's Dark. I'm blind.
Ow.
Wow.
Another 12-year-old. That's okay. We're both. I think you're 16, right? You're 16.
Yeah.
Alright, we're both 16. That's good.
Alright, that's good. Alright, I got 13 sugar canes, so might as well get these cows for books.
Yeah. All right.
More chickens. All right. I think we're like a couple minutes in. We should probably start going caving.
We are 9 minutes in.
Nine? Okay. Yeah, we should start going caving. Full iron would be good just in case we get into a cave.
Yeah, I really don't want to get into an early fight. That'd be. I mean, I don't think anyone else is gonna do that really, because I wouldn't do that, to be honest with you. What?
Remember last time in the game?
Yeah, but we didn't just find you guys like no armor. You guys had enchants at that point. We just happened to caught you at the like, catch you guys at the best position for us. That was funny though. I did get that double kill.
Dude, I played a CS:GO strat. I was like I dug a couple blocks the other way, and I went to the other side of you guys.
Oh yeah, that was smart. That was a good positioning by you. I think if you didn't get by the zombie, you might have. I mean, you probably would have got me low. I don't think you would have killed me considering my health was at, like, what, 70 and you were at, like, 20?
I was about to make more arrows. If I had some arrows, I could have probably attempted to do that, but...
You want to just dig down in this cave and just use...
Yeah, we can just dig down here.
Alright, let's use dirt. I want to throw up my inventory, so just start digging or whatever. I'm going to throw up my inventory. Right. I can't stand having my inventory, like, messy.
Alright, watch out. I'm going to... Actually, I'm just going to cover it up, but there's going to be a 2x1 down here.
That's fine. Oh, wait.
Oh, I don't have enough dirt to cover it up. Oh, well. Just put a piece of cobble, I guess.
I'm gonna actually go 100 bucks away, and then I'll cover it up for you though.
All right, thanks.
I'm gonna go 100 bucks away and then run back.
All right.
What were we saying in chat about Squeak RuneScapers? Confirmed, really hard team to fight.
Is that their name? Squeak RuneScapers.
I don't know.
All right. Y41.
We're gonna be RuneScape. Yogurtscape, so.
Alright, Yogurtscape, let's go. I got 23 feathers, so we're good on arrows.
Yeah, I have 15, so. Oh, there's a huge cave system here, it looks. Oh, there's a spider and a skeleton. Okay. see if I get the spider.
Oh, I found gold. I can't mine.
Oh, what?
Yeah, I don't get.
Yeah, I can't do this. There's a skeleton and a spider coming.
Yeah, I can't mine this gold though. Oh, I found more gold. Still can't mine it. I think I should remember this path so I can get the gold after once I get a pickaxe.
Oh god. Oh, I almost just like died. That was close.
I swear to god, Tasty literally is the first one to take PV damage every
Did he take
time.
Damage again? It's not even a surprise at this point. Like it's yeah, really like... Tasty and Squibbly, absolute worst.
Squibbly's like depending on the like I feel like Tasty takes more PV damage.
Yeah.
That's just me, though.
Not Tasty. Squibbly always takes damage at least. Like
he takes damage, but it's not as much as Tasty takes.
Yeah, Tasty is pro.
Oh shoot.
Pro taking damager. Pro damage taker. I need to get some torches in here.
Oh my god. Okay, I'm bad. I have enough.
Take damage?
Yeah, I have enough gold to heal though. So.
What's your health though? Oh, 85.
Yeah, I got blown up. I thought it was gonna take a lot more. To be honest.
Are we gonna do where we stop the episode, like just stop recording? Cause I kind of don't want to do it. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Know what you mean?
I might do that though. I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I'll do that. Where I stop recording of that episode, or whatever. How much gold do you have on you?
I have to mine it, but it's gonna be quite a bit. Oh, this is so unsafe.
Yogurt on the keyboard.
Screw you, Gabe. You smell. Oh, baby zombie. Come on.
I hear a skeleton.
Has such a small hitbox, such a small hitbox.
What has one?
The baby zombies. I just don't want something sneaking up on me.
Oh, I see a creeper. Okay. I hate creepers. I fucking hate creepers. They're the worst things in the game. I'd rather fight fucking Preambly than creepers.
I'd rather fight Preambly. Oh my god.
I'm good at PvE though. I'm saying this now and I'm gonna take a lot of damage.
I'm pretty bad, but
I assure you I'm not the worst at PvE.
I'm not bad as a lot of other people.
I mean, I'm not bad as a lot of other people.
Yeah, I'm still pretty bad. I'm gonna be honest here. I wouldn't expect much out of me. In terms of PvE.
It is fine. We have RuneScape and Yogurt on our side. I don't like caves like this. I'm already like almost down to gold level, and I don't even have iron yet, so I'm gonna stay upwards and then get iron and go down.
Yeah, I sort of want to get full iron before I start exploring these like Y32 caves, Y11 caves.
Oh, this cave is huge. Every time I'm in a recording, I always find the biggest cave ever.
Yeah, I think I found a stack of gold
so did I.
Yeah, it's crazy.
And episode 1 is in 6 minutes.
Alright, yeah, I have enough gold to heal myself. Yeah, if I do take another half a heart.
Try to keep an eye out for names, because I really don't want to get Dug 2. That's just my worst fear.
If I get Dug 2, I can usually play it off pretty good. Like, if I have a bow, I can just destroy them.
I get so shaky during quarter rounds, though. Like, oh my god. Like, when I killed with you guys, my heart was beating. I don't even know. That was the scariest thing.
Like, yeah, I thought it was like, Flexer, is that you digging?
Flexer was dead.
Oh my god, Flexer got screwed over in that round.
What was Flexer at when I went at him? Because I don't think he was at that
No, he was at like half.
Yeah. I really, really don't want to catch on fire. There's lava here. Oh my god, I hate... That's another one of my big fears. I hate lava. Lava is Satan, honestly. Hitler.
It really is. It really is.
And the worst part is you'll walk past it and it'll just catch you on fire. Like, you don't even have to touch it. It's ridiculous.
Like, one time I tried to put... I was only in a team of three game. I tried to put out a lava. I put it out, but, like, you know how, like, when you put out the lava, the lava keeps flowing until it, like... Like...
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's weird.
Then I jumped, and I...
And then the, like, floating...
Yep. There's, like, that one... Only one chunk was left of lava.
I hate that. That's not even... That's so useless. Like, why is...
I mean, if you block it off, it should be
gone. I
can't even deal with this.
Lava doesn't work that way. If you blocked that with a fucking stone, it would melt through. Like, what?
Found emeralds if we have any use for those. Let me find a village. Actually, no, I'm not going to get the emeralds. I'm just going to mine them.
Alright, make more torches here.
I think I have full iron. once I smelt
it. I have 29 iron.
I have
I found gold.
I have 12 gold on me as well.
Oh, an Enderman. Oh, I found more gold. This is gonna be a good game. I'm gonna try to kill this Enderman without taking damage, which I can do.
Do you kill the Enderman, or do you do you just leave them? I just leave them.
I don't walk past. I really don't do that.
Because I don't like to. I still don't know how to kill Enderman that well.
You keep it 2 blocks ahead of you.
Oh, I see. It's like every
time. Because it can't go through.
If I ever try to slay an Enderman, it's always just slain by Enderman. So that's why I like never do it.
Come on, Enderman, come over here. I don't want to
give me a kiss.
It's like at the position where I can't hit it from my like blocked off area. Oh, it's coming towards me. Okay, come here.
All right, I have. Oh my god, damn it! All right, looks like I'm gonna be eating a golden apple. Ugh.
Oh, it's so close.
I got backstabbed by a skeleton.
Oh no! Fuck, dude.
You took damage?
No, it just keeps walking away from me. It's getting scaring me. Okay, I don't like this. There you go. I got into position.
All right, 32 iron. I can make everything.
Okay, I got it. Oh, got ender pearl. Yes.
Oh, nice.
I can't wait to ender pearl into someone.
Poor guys.
Need a few more iron to get my full set of stuff, so I want to do that.
I just don't want to get into an early fight with like a good team.
Yeah, everyone in here is pretty solid. Like, there's no, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever, you know, whatever.
Whatever, yeah.
It's okay. Big fan of this recorder. Big fan. What is it, asparagus or something?
Yeah, asparagus. What is it called again? Don't know.
Asperger or something like that. Oh, fuck.
Asperger season 2. Easy.
Hey, where's that gold at I saw? There we go. Okay. I'm gonna start cooking up my stuff now, because I can't be bothered to get damage for no reason.
Yeah, I can't take more damage.
I can't craft, like, really fast. That's gonna be a problem, because of my...
You said you had apples, right?
I have 2, yeah. Forgot coal.
Yeah, I forgot to get some, so I'm not gonna be able to heal up right away, but...
It's okay, I'll carry you. All you're right. The lowest. Aside from... Oh, Scooby took damage. What a surprise. That never happens, ever.
Recorded around.
And you were the lowest. Unless yeah. What's Flexer at, maybe?
Flexer is at 95.
What? Where's my iron at?
But then again, he'll be the first one to die. Doesn't matter what his health is.
Yeah, he never dies in recordings ever. Ever.
Yeah, never ever.
He either gets poisons or dies in recording. Oh, what? X-ray.
Alright.
I just dug into a wall to get cobble and I found another cave. I'm not gonna get that. Let's get iron. Extra iron.
Extra iron? Alright.
Extra iron.
I'm working on it.
Cause I wanna make an anvil without having to cave and slave for it. Cave and slave. I just made that up.
Cave and slave.
And episode 1 is in a... pretty soon, actually. All It'll say in chat, though, I'm sure. If it doesn't, then...
I'm pretty sure it's like 5 more minutes, maybe? I don't know.
Nah, it's 1 minute.
1 minute early? PvP's yeah. Already on? Shoot.
It should be... It should be on earlier than that, actually. But whatever.
Alright, well, I got my full iron, so... Should be fine in the PvP aspect.
Alright. I'm getting this gold once I get my iron all cooked up. I need to find... more coal. Coal is a nuisance when you can't use Soulbrite.
Oh, I found more gold. Alright.
Oh. No, it has not been 20 minutes yet.
Early enchants would be nice.
Nope. It's in episode 1. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching episode